Here, the round has been fired so that its normal ballistics trajectory would land it at the right side of the bridge. A BMP moves across the bridge from right to left, and the observer tracks its motion with the laser designator. As the round approaches the target, it uses its stabilizing fins to guide itself off its ballistic path and towards the laser designation. The result? One BMP.